Describe your character.
My character is driven, loyal, hard worker.
How did you prepare for your role in the film?
I went to a guy's ranch up north of LA and got on some bulls and, you know, really just started hanging with the guys, hanging with all the professional bull riders.
Any pranks pulled on set, Scott?
There was one. I think you might have been there.
On your way to set, when we were doing the highway scene,
that was a good one.
You pretended that you had gotten pulled over by cops and that you weren't going to make it and you were going to need help from the producers. And I was like,
awesome.
He got to drive? What was it like to work with Nicholas Sparks?
He sort of was just there, supportive. And
yeah,
I felt like everyone was really cohesive together. It was nice.
Yeah.
Explain the story of the film. Very briefly.
Okay, very briefly. There's a young girl by the name of Sophia, and she's an art student. She moves to North Carolina to be an art student, and she gets tackled by her roommate to go to a, like, bull riding event where she meets your character, and they sort of become attracted and fall madly in love through the eyes.
Then, and that's when you have to go see the rest of the movie.
Exactly. Thank you for coming.
Describe your character.
Young girl, you know, she's really into art and she wants to have a successful life in the art community in New York and she wants to be civilized, and then everything gets ruined when she meets you.
I have that tendency.
Mm-hmm.
What is your favorite quality about your character?
Ambitious.
There you go.
Yeah.
What was it like to work with Nicholas Sparks?
We were shooting in North Carolina, which is where he lives, so we brought his family, which was really cool, and I was able to talk to him a lot about the past Nicholas Sparks films, which I thought was, like, helpful, but also just really fascinating and interesting.
What are you most excited for audiences to see in The Longest Ride?
What I'm most excited for is to actually see how the two worlds combine and how they mirror each other.
This is like a whole other movie that we haven't even seen.
It'll be sweet.
You need to stop, or next time you're more likely gonna pick him up at the morgue.
This is my life. It's all I know.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm gonna see them again.
Promise me you'll come back.
I promise.